Did you ever want to interview a guest on Facebook Live? But the problem was, they're on their iPhone and you're on desktop. Well, today we're going to solve that problem in this edition of Learn to Live Stream with Miss Ileane using the BeLive app. In a previous video, I showed you how to set up the BeLive app, so let's just pick up from there. Once you're logged into BeLive, you'll get a link that you need to send to your guests. So you just copy that link and send it to your guests in an email. They'll be able to open it up on their iPhone from the link. And here comes my guest now. And Nicole, you can, since you're on your phone, you can turn your phone landscape, just in case your guest's head is cut off. And so I just want to show you really quickly the different views that you have. You can do the split screen so that we're side by side. You can do guest only. You can have the host in a cameo. You can have the guest in a cameo. And you can have host only. I love using BeliveTV to go live on Facebook because you don't have to download any software. You don't have to have a separate window open to monitor the comments. They come right into the BeLive interface. But I don't know. There's so many different platforms out there. I'd like to hear from you. What do you use to live stream on Facebook or on YouTube from your desktop? Just leave me a comment and I'll take a look. Until next week. This is Ileane from ileanesmith.com saying, happy streaming.